first time both teams 1 and 2 have met with an open week in 40 years. LSU and Alabama next.
We said that we would lay it on the line every night.